meaningful. And this one is not going to be something different. It's going to confirm it, and I would say even double confirm it. Because today, we are going to celebrate. Celebrate someone and something what happened a couple of days ago. We are in here, in Toastmasters, to communicate, speak publicly, and also to lead efficiently. And sometimes we just need to prove it. Sometimes we just need to grab the opportunity which is coming. We need to be ready for that, to grab it and prove it. Yes, I am a leader. And I am really proud and honored the tradition of our club to have area directors coming from the leadership is being kept. And this was done by our fantastic member, our current Vice President of Education. Let me invite to the stage with a great, huge applause, Ela Filutowicz.
Thank you very much, but this is also because of you, your support.